Have you lost or forgotten your Netflix username and password on your iPhone? Hi there. Here's how you can recover or find out your lost or forgotten username and password for your Netflix account using your iPhone. Let's get started. Before you do anything, make sure that you have the Google app installed on your iPhone. Open up the Google app. Tap the profile of your Google account. Tap Manage your Google account. Swipe to Security. Scroll down. Tap Password Manager. Enter the login credential. Now find out the Netflix account. Now open this up. This can ask you the password. After that, this will reveal your username and password on your iPhone. Now you can copy that and paste it into your Netflix app. There is one other way that you can follow to find out your username and password on your iPhone, which is open the settings of your iPhone. Scroll down. Tap password. Enter your name or touch ID. Enter out. Find out your Netflix account. So guys, that's how you can recover your Netflix password or username on your iPhone without a phone number or email. Now, if you have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.